Hello guys, welcome back again to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use AI, right, while using WhatsApp app on your iPhone, okay? Now let's go to WhatsApp, right? And as you can see now, we have this little icon available in the bottom right corner, okay? If you tap on that one, we will see that it says Meta AI. So Meta has added this AI, we can say conversation page, right, to most of its apps, okay? Here you can ask it any question, right? And then you'll be able to get, of course, the answer that you need and you've been waiting for, right? So let's ask it a question here, all right? Let me see. Okay, let's right, a story about a boy, all right, always playing, right, with kids in right neighborhood, okay? All right, let's see. This is what I had in my mind, okay? So you can ask it any question, okay? So 8 year old Rohan loved nothing more than spending his days playing with the kids in his neighborhood and blah blah blah, okay? So of course, I mean, this is not all the only thing, okay, that Meta AI can do, right? I mean, there are many other tasks, okay, it can do, okay? So let's ask, Meta AI, what it can do for us, okay? So, what can, Meta AI do? Right, no need for capital letters. Okay. All right, so let's wait. Okay, so general capabilities here: answer questions, generate texts, okay, translate languages, summarize content, offer suggestions. I mean, this is the point, guys, okay? So you can get the help right within the app, okay? So you don't have to worry about how it works or any other things concerning the Meta AI. Now you can ask it anything, okay? You can ask it a question about itself, the app or the service itself, available in this app. So creative tools like writing stories, compose poetry, create dialogues, create productivity like email writing, content generation, brainstorming, educational support, explain concepts, provide definitions, entertainment, chat games, jokes and humor, fun facts, other language understanding, okay? Let's ask it to draw a picture for us, okay? Draw a picture of, a dog, okay, playing, anything, okay? All right, as you can see, guys, okay, so I've got this picture, right, generated by a Meta AI, in a couple of seconds, okay? So the only thing that maybe users won't or do not like is this watermark available here where it says imagined with AI. And of course, in the previous video that I have shown to you guys, this is available also with the same features, okay, when you use Instagram, right? So for the next time, of course, you will have this conversation, all right, saved here in the chats, okay? And you can check anything that you've previously asked it, okay, or searched for it, using Meta AI while using the WhatsApp app, right? So please share with your friends and consider subscribing to our channel to see more content like this one. See you next time.